Some plastic waste is easy to see, but there's a whole load of plastic pollution that's almost invisible because it's so small. It comes from the breakdown of larger plastics and from products that contain microplastics, tiny pieces less than 5 millimetres long, right down to single molecules. Microplastics in different forms are used in skincare products, for example as thickeners or emulsifiers. They wash off into waterways and end up accumulating in our bodies. Some governments are so concerned about them, they've begun restricting their use. Fortunately, there's an environmentally friendly alternative, cellulose. Cellulose is best known as the structural component of plants, but many bacteria make it too. Communities of bacteria secrete cellulose to create a protective biofilm. The cellulose fibres trap water so the bacteria don't dry out, and offer protection, for example, by filtering out UV light. If you look at a jar of fermenting kombucha, a drink made using bacteria, you can see the gooey bacterial biofilm at the top of the liquid. The same type of bacteria are found in other fermentation processes, including wine production and rotting fruit. Scientists from a company called Cellugy are using a species of bacteria found in fermentation to produce cellulose at scale for personal care products. The cellulose fibres create a structure that can trap water, oil droplets, vitamins, and pigments, making it an effective alternative to harmful plastic-based ingredients. We can use cellulose to thicken products, keep our skin hydrated, and protect ourselves against UV light, just like bacteria.